always a nice way to start a hike, arriving somewhere by train. And I'm back at Paddock Wood for day 3 of my Battle to Maidstone walk. Hoping to pick up the River Medway walk. Not sure if it will be in these trees or after them. The trees did hide the River Medway, so here's my first glimpse of it. And I should be following this path all the way into Maidstone, although it doesn't actually follow the river for the entire journey. Absolutely no idea that there were any locks on the River Medway above Maidstone. Here's one. We came out onto a road at a place called East Peckham. Down we go. at Yielding, the Medway Valley Walk and the Greensand Way meet, and this piece of path is on both of them. Now, I walked the Greensand Way 6 years ago, the whole of it, but I don't really remember this part at all. Well, this is where I am, and this is where I'm going, Tiston Lock. And that's the site that it was worth walking to see. What a lovely old bridge. Well, I'm really glad somebody's put in a new bridge.